is a nickel, and I'm gonna survive the next 24 hours on it.
That wants to get.
Mission found. We'll get him next time.
But this is good filming. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Starbucks and find people with lattes, because people with lattes have a latte money. I hope they didn't steal that from the cameraman.
He definitely stole that from me.
There's tons of people here. Look.
Look how many people are here. Holy cow, there's so many everywhere.
Fine.
I don't know. Alright, we will cut back to when we find someone, which may never happen.
See, I have a nickel. Do you have a pen by chance?
Do you have a nickel? Would you only pay a nickel for a pen? Sorry, man.
Oh, you're good.
Do you have a pen?
A pen?
Yeah, a pen.
A pen for a nickel. You ever seen Ryan Trahan?
Are you upgrading?
Yeah, bro, we're trying to get a mansion.
I'm trying to be Ryan Trahan with a nickel.
You got a nickel?
Y'all have a seat.
Oh, I have my car keys.
Yeah, we can't drive, so now. Wait, what?
Take it.
You started a revolution.
Started a revolution.
All right, have a good day.
20 cents in profit.
20 cents in 30 minutes. This is pretty good.
I bet I can make you laugh.
Here's some jokes. You're trying to test them.
Yeah.
Do you want to hear one? Okay.
Why was the elephant standing on butter in the refrigerator?
What?
I don't know. Yeah. What would you rate that?
Okay. We're trying to do this trade up thing where we're trading up better than a quarter. Do you have anything you're willing to trade for?
No, we don't.
Well, okay, have a good day. I said right foot. You're going to suffer the wrath of Gru. Stay low, make sure they don't
see us. Catch them battle. Graded. Whatever this thing is, it's a phone charger, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I 100% didn't find it on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
And it's and it's broken.
What? It is? Oh no. Okay, well, 25 cents for a broken phone charger. That's our whole economy!
It's a 50-50. No, no, don't pick it up. Oh.
Don't pick it up?
No.
Yeah, it's flip it on the table. Alright, heads is.
Oh shit.
Tails. Were you tails, yeah?
Huh?
You were tails, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so you have this one.
Okay. Lucky opponents.
Thank you for your time. Wait, so far we've made 20 cents in profit and a high five. A high five is pretty legendary. But our next money making method is we're gonna do bigger or better. It's like the nickel thing. The nickel is better than a quarter, but it's still pretty good. But I got two more pennies that I 100% got from someone. My mom, but still, yeah. We're getting a dollar. We're trading it.
Wait, alright.
You get one quarter. Give me the other.
I think it's gonna
20
be
nickels.
Hey, we started with one nickel. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Alright,
I have the $2.
Here you go.
That's a lot of what?
Those are nickels.
Yeah, my fault.
All started a revolution. Also, I'm gonna sweeten the pot. You get a dollar in nickels and two pennies.
Let's go, dude. That's fire.
My cameraman is all the way over there.
For sure, dude.
We did it. We got $2. I've never seen a dollar in this challenge. We gotta go find another person to do the exchange. And I also lost my two pennies.
But don't worry, guys, this is just part one. We'll come back with part two soon. But for now, but we have $2 right now. Day two is coming
soon.
Soon.
Okay.
See ya.